can't think of one person that gave me a dollar or a coin. You know what I'm saying? But I can tell you plenty of people that got them in doubt of me. Plenty of people that got them in, they like what I do, love what I do, but just hate the nigga that's doing it. You know what I'm saying?
Like, you always giving something away. What's that about?
Bro, it was hard on us growing up, bro.
Yeah.
I swear to God, bro, I remember walking out the house, walking down the street, finna go around my boy's house or wherever I'm going, go around my cousin's house. Bro, just thinking, like, bro, damn, bro, I wish I had somebody pull up on me, just throw me something, throw me a dub, throw me a, like.
Here you go, man.
Thank you very much.
You don't know how much money that is.
Oh, it's for the bill, right?
No, I just gave you the money for the bill, the credit card. That's cash for you, that's your tip.
Oh, my God.
I bet you don't know how much. You don't know.
He died getting cookies.
Cookie to cook. Get the sign. Come back around there. What you get? Chocolate chill. Don't hide.
Straight out the oven.
Just for you. Appreciate you, baby. Be safe.
Cookies, and that is where this happened. Around 1 o'clock this afternoon, we understand that young Dolph had gone into Makita's Cookies, which he is known to do when he comes to Memphis, visit this store. It's an African-American owned store in the African-American community, and you know, he has a big following in the African-American community. This afternoon, apparently he'd been in that store, something happened, and there was a shooting, and he was killed. Now, we have not been able to get close, but there were pictures circulating of the storefront shot out, glass broken, and you could actually see somebody's hand lying over on the sidewalk. We don't know. We assume that may have been him, but we are still waiting for police to give us some details about all that has happened and what happened and why it happened and who may be responsible for this. Of course, police have not come out and told us anything. As you can see, officers all standing around here. And if you look back over.
Ain't no way these phones get killed, dog. Ain't no way these phones just straight came and ran down on dogs. Dead ass. I figured it. That's what I'm saying.
Damn.
Bruh, no. These folks just straight kill young dog.
Be a very famous rapper and giving back to his community as well. But again, we don't know exactly what all is going on. But like I say, tensions are very high. Police trying to kind of calm situations before anything flares up. And you see the officer there say, I'm trying to be as nice as possible. But people are getting angry. And people are just really trying to figure out exactly what is going on. But still a lot of unanswered questions, but it's still a very chaotic scene out here as they try to see exactly what led to all of this, Alex.
In April.
Information about the killing of rapper Young Dolph. Apparently, he was on his way to a shop to pick up some cookies. As he went into the shop, he paid for the cookies and was walking out with the cookies. On his way to the car, he was surrounded by gunmen and proceeded to shoot him. This shooting happened around 1 p.m. today, this Wednesday. All I gotta say is, if you big and popping, you gotta move smart. That's all I gotta say. This whole incident happened in South Memphis.
Top of me. If she ain't pretty, she can't ride with me.
Hell nah.
If she ain't got ass, I don't wanna smash.
No thank you.
Weed so good, I don't wanna pass.
Woo!
All I smoke is killer.
Scrum.
Your bitch look like Thriller.
Man, I've just seen where Young Dolph got killed. Man, RIP to Young Dolph.
Yeah.
Memphis dangerous. Man, if y'all blow up, y'all make it rapping, get out your city. I know people always say that, you know, stay in the hood or say something about somebody leaving the hood. This man could have been anywhere. He could have been in Dubai, living in the Bahamas.
Bands about it too,
he could have been anywhere, man. He got killed in his own neighborhood where he's from.
It's 3 p.m.
And that's fucked up.
80 degrees
R.I.P.
outside.
R.I.P. Young Dolph, man.
I'm in something to go real fast sitting outside the corner store. Six-figure car ain't got no business in this area. If it ain't one thing, it's a motherfucker.
Man, I've been blessed like for a long portion period of time. But the thing about me, bro, I don't give a damn about money. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So you let money control you and rule you and make how you move like a certain way, like I gotta stay away from you because ain't no telling what you would do for some money.
Talk. I'm pulling up on you, man. Put some respect on my name.
You already know what it
is. Put some respect on my name.
It's
respect on my name.